shoots right above the goalie's shoulder off the crossbar. Slid to Mata. Walks in with it. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Welcome back to Pittsburgh, home of Joe Yinzer.
Joseph's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
And so I think it's the quick release that fools the goaltender. He just gets a little piece of it, not near enough to stop it.